near future, the stewardship will play a more and more important role. Awareness is now everywhere. On the one side, the activism, and on the other side, the passive investors. Stewardship is trying to engage in a positive way, so it will be growing because I do believe that the awareness is everywhere and this is the right way forward.
It used to be the specialty investors and the NGOs which cared about these topics. Now it's really about the mainstream investors who care. And beyond investors, it's even, you know, employees who want to work for companies which are well run. It's customers, it's consumers, it's a whole bunch of stakeholders which care.
I think there is still much room for improvement in both the level of stewardship activities of existing signatories and also in wider participation of new institutional investors, especially corporate pension funds.
In the EU, stewardship will increase because we do have now the newly transposed shareholder right directive rules, and at the same time we have some EU member states that have shown willingness to grow in importance in terms of market initiatives in the form of stewardship codes or stewardship principles.
We're actively seeing investors in the market discussing this more, reporting on this more, hiring dedicated professionals to do this.
The people who invest the money, the beneficiaries, want stewardship to go forward, and the asset managers will respond.